you can just tell that the very focus of his call is he does not believe in the infallibility and the sovereignty of God. He does not believe in prophets, and yet he glues himself to our radio broadcast because he wants to hear me. And then he'll call with a stupid, rude, ignorant question. I should avoid it, but it's a good question, at least for those who need to know and to understand. And I will deal with it in just a moment. I'm coming to the conclusion.